So what's up, people? It's your boy, Mr. Nick Stupid. I am back recording this game. So I don't know what the hell. I got the wrong. I tried to finish. So last time we were recording, we were halfway through the end, I guess. That'd be fun to just finish all of them, the necessary ones. What I'm talking about is. Sorry, Niba, what time? I guess. Hello, Brahmasan. Are you available after school? Not sure yet, because I wanna actually. There's a reason that we need to do this is because. I'm about to finish one. If you're asking which one, I'm about to finish the last one that's left outside. Let's finish this too. We need to finish this before 5 days. Then that's when I'm gonna ignore everybody else. Sama. I will show Akimono and I will show him Akimono and make him understand the beat of me. That sounds a good idea. Since you agree, Kuram Sama, I have nothing to be afraid of. I'm not able to get all of the damn Akanas if I freaking didn't waste so much time on BSing around.
Hi.
It's January, since today is the 13th, we only have 18 days left. You think I don't see that? It's in the right corner of the damn screen all the time. Our four groomers are gonna keep beating me. I wish we bumped to the star athlete, that's the only one I really need to talk to. Finish. Yes, star athlete started. You again. Try to knock it down as fast as we can. We might finish this by tonight, so I have no idea. And that means I will launch a full-scale recording with Patrick, with Pat, and with Dane. Tomorrow I'm gonna start recording with Dane, which is Silent Hill 2 and 3 with Dane. Me and him made a deal. I'm not reading that shit. It's just them talking about next. Silent Hill 2, I'll be recording, and Silent Hill 3, Pat will be recording, so. Yeah, still on the PS2, so that's tomorrow. Then on Sunday, then the next day, which is Super Bowl Sunday, I'll be recording a few games with my homie Pat. We're gonna try to finish, since we're gonna be recording Silent Hill. I know with that, actually it's Halo, I think Halo Reach or ODST I forgot. Karma Kun, can I talk to you at the news club? So, Halo 3. I think it's ODST. I think it's Reach, Halo Reach, and Mortal Kombat, and the last part of Resident Evil 6. So, I'm gonna have a lot of co-ops. But it's working so hard. Is that what it seems like to Karma Kun? I told my dad about my opportunity to study abroad, but didn't get to it. Said I should give it a try. Can you believe that? Before he was telling me I should quit the club. All he ever wanted was for me to become a doctor, and now he's saying I should. I don't know what should I do. So. Do whatever you want. That's true, but if I study abroad, it seems like I'm only doing it because my dad told me to. Oh, now your dad reverse psychology view. Thanks, I've been having a real hard time with this, but I feel a lot better now. Should be level 8 now. Six. Wrong. In this damn house, holding for everyone. I don't know. I just feel like. Sure. If I was trying to finish all the girls, I would. It's not that hard to finish the girls, it's just that I messed up so bad. On my timing, on everything, but again? Really? It's Bebe. Let's see if we can finish what's his name? Star Athlete, and we'll be working on one of the oh my fucking god, here we go again. Pay attention, you feel that those off. How you feel, babe? Feel even better. Just trying to see music club and transfer student. Music club's only 6. So. Next, I guess. Oka. You do get, I think, some special persona. You can unlock a special persona if you can unlock all the arcanas, which is pretty hard. You know how hard it is in certain RPGs. You need to be almost running perfect. There is a lot of guides online to do it, which day to do it right and which way to do it not right, but. Todai Station. I wish the Persona 5 is a lot bigger than this. And I wish it comes out already, or at least they have a trailer of it. I wonder if they're gonna follow up the same kind of style as Persona 3 and 4. I didn't play 1 and 2, so don't ask people. I never played it, I don't know, I'm not familiar with the story. What's up, Grandma? Wanna grab some chow? I said, man, I wouldn't even grab some chow, you stupid ass would be. This better be the last, cause I'm tired of stupidly hanging with you. Man, it should not be like this. Oh my god, you're a fucking... Okay, I thought it was done. I thought we're gonna have just a hangout. I'm glad you could get up one more time before I take off. You figured it out? Yeah, I'm leaving right after this. Most of these. The factory is way out west, so I'm going to move in and turn the dorm there. My mother started crying and she kinda blamed herself. But I want to support them. This is my new beginning in my life. It won't be easy to leave this ramen dorm. That's the town. I gotta go. This is mama. Hey grandma, you can't, you can have this. Car key. It's my father's key. I've been keeping it off for good luck. Sometimes I get pretty pissed that he's not around anymore. My life wouldn't have had to be so complicated, you know. But blaming dad like that is just wrong. Another way to run away from my problems. Like I said, they all give you something when you're done with them. So we are done with him.
Greetings.
Let's go to Tartarus, and it's been a while since I've suggested we should go. Ever since I was at the lab, I've been so confused. But I'm not confused anymore. I want to fight with you. Good for you. You wanna walk, Kurumaru? Kurumaru Shan. Never is more to walk. He like walks like dude. Once every 2 weeks. I was about twice a week, but no, once every 2 weeks. Sleep earlier. Yeah? Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. You know what it is. It's weird though. It's usually Saturday and Sundays they offer students, but in this game it's not. Or in the Philippines, Saturday and Sunday, but usually when you go to Catholic school, people make you go to school on Sunday, so. With the school kept in a private school, makes you go not school on Sunday, but church on Sunday. Just pretty much right by church. And if you ask him why her, it's because the other two is not available. I'm gonna work on your body, but. Who cares? He helped you to the home armor. A treasure who's not good at math. I was choosing for this job without my consent. I never asked to be treasurer. But if I didn't join student council, I would never met him. Shut up, you're distracting us. Sorry. If you're gonna flirt with each other, do it outside. And it's from holding the dispenser. But if you give me a kiss, I'll be able to study another 30 minutes. And that's a lot. Yeah. Okay, fine. But to hit it off, they're gonna kiss. Who do you think they are? They're gonna kiss. Where did they go? Let's see how we do. That's right, Ramasan Ayabu. He is there, oh god. I'm not smashing. It's disgusting and I'm not sure. Yeah, so don't like this. Just agree for some reason. You're my sick, Ramasan. I know I should be talking so much. I shouldn't talk so loud. It's like kind of obvious. They stare at me. What about you? You get picked on too, but I'm sorry. This is like the easiest girl to get in this damn game, so. Yes, she is. Every one of them is easy, but she's the easiest one. So is the team manager. Anyway, it's hard to flirt with a girl to actually work on the girl's relationship because the thing about it is, that's why I did team manager first, because her, if one of them see you hang out with another one, they will get jealous and you'll get with the other one first. Their thing will go first, which is full of bullshit. So senpai, and because I went to their entrance exam today, they can concentrate with all this stuff. No big deal. I'm not going to give up. I suppose we are going against fate, but I want to do so much as I can right now. Can I just shut up? Alright. I guess go together, who cares? Just wanna waste the night without. Next is everywhere. I don't know, wonder how he know about Next. I mean, I can't believe they put up poster here at the shrine too. Perhaps the temperature isn't the only reason I did it, Joe. First, god darn it, I'm just gonna talk about that. Going already? Oh yeah, you have a hangout on with the music club guy. So we got a few more days before, exactly about 5-10 days. We'll try to finish all the last to the temperance and fortune, I think. And if you finish it. Lately I've been reading all these autobiographies on the lives of great men. Like Rei Kazuminas, who knows. They also were also successful in life. I wonder what they were like at my age. I've been thinking about that a lot recently. So just stare at the table. I hate my dad because he tells me to quit the club. Then he tells me to study abroad. I'm so confused. Just agree with him, you're right. Sorry, I'm embarrassed by the way I'm acting. You have to agree with me all the time, you know. You can tell me when I'm wrong. Thinking about what you just said. That's nothing new, but basically. Your dad either reverse psychology you, or you really like your dad disagreeing to you.
Hi, how is your day?
Dogs aren't there, so. God, my butt hurts. Got a week till we can kick it back to the ticket. There you go again. Oh my god, no, don't care, don't care. Shut your mouth, do not care. Shut your mouth, do not care. Imagine two Greek sorcerers, one was Medea, who was the other? Cersei? Oh, is that name Cersei? Wow. I heard of Cersei before. I wonder where, I forgot where I heard of Cersei, for some reason that's more familiar to me than the other one. So, no, I'm just guessing at people, don't even ask. And today, let's see if the... Oh my god. I could have hanged out with robot. I guess robot man. Actually in there, so let's hang out with robot girl. There's the other two guys in there. I mean, I'm not gonna max them all out. I'm not gonna max out the damn thing that's already there. Don't even ask. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Not reading the nun. Don't care, I'm not reading it. I like this place, I can see the entire temple here. The moonlight bridge is to the right and over. Oh my god, please. Sam, do you like this town? I like it. I'm glad to hear that.
Feel the same way as you, you.
The same scenery, it feels nice. I just like it. Happy. Just start to have emotions. Many feelings toward various things I had not recognized before are making themselves there now. It's a little scary sometimes. But if I can change by being with you. Wonder why that thing's bold. It's probably hidden or something. Yes, I didn't finish. I actually didn't discover her until like. How did I discover her? I think I discovered her by. It was right after he met up with Thing. What did I tell you? Thing is open. A big nose told you that Chatter is open. That's, I went straight in there. I'm gonna able to max out the other two. Sorry. I don't wanna I do wanna hang out with her, but I just the Sunday is either wasted with the two guys that gonna max out. Here we go again. Syndrome bullshit. You know what, we go to Tartarus just for the night. Special tonight. Hey, music club guy, what's up? Have you said it? Where's Bebe? What's up, baby? Zoing is fun. Now, where the hell are we gonna go to Tartarus just to see? Maybe in high school, home economics room. We're having a good time with it, and I'll leave it. Sewing is me life. Even though my wallet is light and I can only buy cheap material, I will work hard. Okay, shut up. So far, so good. When my uncle's deceased, I know he already raised me about how big me honey is. Level 8. Can't give up now. Alright, for just the sake of it, we're gonna go to Tartarus, you see. Okay, cause I forgot how it ended. Yes, and like, why are you saving? Because I know there's a time when you enter Tartarus that they will. Let's go to Tartarus. There's gonna be a time when you go to Tartarus that it's gonna be gone. You know what I mean? It's gonna fast forward to 131, which is on January 31st. That's why I'm doing it now. Probably gonna add Captain. Oh, I didn't have the dog last time, so. Oh, damn it. Stop. Damn it. I guess stop. Woof woof. So we're just gonna climb up to the top. Damn. Okay, I felt great, so I'm good. When I feel great, that's when I usually will win half of my battles. The last one is weird, because the last one, I'll show it to you. And we'll get the good ending, I'm guessing. I love this game though. Like I said, I love this game to death. No. Going stupid. Oh good, let's move on. Oh man. Ah! Oh, you too. It's like retarded. So it'll all change now. Hold on, I'll stand up, boys. There aren't that many of them left. Only around 5 more. We're almost at the top. Is it good? Oh yeah, every time you climb. Remember, every time you do this, especially every time you do this, you go That's freaking blinds the hell out of me. I love white. And there's the general's one. I'm going to shower. I know they're strong, like dum-dum. We played this part of the game already. They're not really that strong. 220 is not that far, people. So I wasn't far-fetched up. Let's see how strong these guys are. Oh my god.
Two of them! Attack!
Nice.
Good job!
Good job! Not in a room I like, so... Just press X, X, X.
Yes! My skill level has increased!
Your skill level seems to increase every damn time. Up in the damn thing. Damn it. Hate it when you go the wrong way. Stop asking me if it's hard. I've done this a million times already. Well, I've done this twice already, so. Like, this is just bright white hell. I'm missing the next door, so just be careful. Treasure! That was you. Wonder. Phantom robe. Let's see. Check equipment. I'm gonna check this equipment. Is there anything strong? I didn't get to see yet. Let's see. Seriously. Let's see if his costume change. I know.
There are two of them. Attack!
God damn. Just burn them. Oh. Oh my god, I'm lost. I think it's this one. Oh my god, that was wrong. Oh well. So anyways, we should not go that way. Oh, no, I don't bother. Come over here, come over here. Oh my god, I missed. I don't know. Ah, I hate getting... So don't worry about it, people. This thing is not that hard. Just out of the middle, be careful. Be careful. Reactivated. So let's just beat that damn thing that's being a menace to society. Oh yeah.
It's seems you have to defeat this one to move on.
Seems that I have to wait till I make my move. Oh my god, they're not that weak. Block! Block! Stupid ass. I don't know. Pretty good. Ah, fire bad.
I won't lose. This thing won't give up.
No support. God's hand, but the kill for me. Oh my god, I should have died. I don't even block that earlier. Why the hell do you guys keep doing the same way? Stupid. Iron bad for you, man.
I won't lose.
Heal. Oh, yeah, you just healed yourself, ain't you?
Nice.
Oh my god, killed it. Box.
Last one.
And this is dead. It's gonna be dead. You're dead, homie.
If you get into trouble, run.
You no cannot run
detected.
In that battle.
The battle's over.
What the hell could be that advice if you can't run? She's smoking something. Snap. We got one step. One step. That was. Yeah, there we go, then be another thing for next. And don't worry, next is not that hard. Actually, I thought, I remember when I fought next, I would keep leveling up. I was like, how strong does next gotta be? Then when I, you know, fought him, I didn't even need to level that up that much. But it's good though, since I was gonna do a replay, you know. I was gonna record this eventually. Might as well have those skills and this experience. And those items and money, you know. You can fight next plenty of times, okay. Return to the dorm, you don't need to keep fighting it. Also, you'll advance as soon as you finish that 5 guardians. And it's not that hard, people. It is not that hard. You're no longer in great condition. So you at least be. I remember, kinda remember now. It's probably gonna be a. Oh no, it's not, it's her. This is ending today, damn. Is music club available today? Mama Coin, I need to talk to you again. Damn, dude, how many times have you talked to me? Yeah, we got a nice little rooftop. Don't tell anyone this, but I'm still deciding whether or not to study abroad. My dad's trying to make all my decisions for me. He chooses the school I go to, the dorm I live in, even the flight I take. I haven't had to say anything, but this is what you want in the beginning, didn't you? He's been acting all weird since I had that talk with him about quitting the club. It's like he thinks he understands me now. It's not that. But if I study abroad, then there's no turning back. Right? I couldn't be adopted then, could I? Hey, you can, actually. My teacher's my friend, and especially you. Everyone's been so supportive. I know what you must be thinking. A chance to study abroad. What an opportunity. All I do is complain to you, but I was. Okay, so thanks. I don't know, every persona character, your main character. Your character seems to be like the one that's easy, the one, the easy one to talk to and get along. So next in my list to buy in the PS3 game is gonna be gonna be Heavy Rain, people, so don't ask. I just spent a fucking tireless test. That's Tartarus. Come back later. I'll go to Tartarus on the last day or something. There's only 8 left. 8 level. Most likely Kai's okay again. Yep, it is him. So, there's only... I hope we do finish it, this tune before, because it's gonna be an ass if I can't finish any one of them. Today I clean up duty with Isaac. Okay, he's okay, whatever. This room is smaller than my bedroom, but it's still pretty big. Break. But I'm going, I decided that I'm going to study music abroad. I'm not really excited about it, but I already told Sensei that I don't want to become a doctor. So I'm going to get something to drink from the vending machine. You want anything nice? That's already. I had coffee. Hey, look out. Ouch, the f is that falling right in your head? Kramakun, are you okay? Kramakun, are you okay? Kramakun. As you get more sound, it's getting farther and farther away. How the hell did that shit fall on you out of nowhere? Ouch. I see. Got it. Nurse, that's never been. You're awake. Oh, thank goodness. I keep calling your name, but you wouldn't open your eyes, so I. Your head is throbbing. I don't see any cuts on your head, so I don't think you need any stitches. How does your memory take it? How am I doing? First, this guy's okay. Okay, wait, that's me. I was worried when you fell. Hit your head. Oh, is that your name? I thought it was mine. I was talking about you for all this happened. We have a maid clean up our house, so I don't. You know, I guess I just got lazy to put it up there. It's my fault. I'm really sorry. Anything else? I'm stopping. I couldn't do anything to help you because I'm not a cop. I bet his best friend died. Oh yeah, this one. This is the right approach. Level 8. Yeah, I think only one of them I'm gonna get. So.
Where have you?
A big box fell on my head. That's where I've been. Stop asking where I've been. We'll see each other on the 31st, people. We got 10 days left. Oh. He's BB. My name is BB. What the fucking name is BB? I know they try to be more Frenchy, but damn, BB. Your conversation arc, career counseling is next week, right? Are you planning to go to the university? Me? Yep, I'm going to the school overseas. Overseas? This is the first I've heard about this. I'm your boyfriend, you have to tell me this stuff. Damn, that's a surprise for your girlfriend to tell you, I don't know. I'm going overseas. You're staying here, baby. I'll be like, fuck you. Dump your ass right now. What is it? Oh, good, this is baby. Put on something. What can you. When can you. Watch me close. I'll come today. No more talking. And it goes up. I mean, I don't know. Academics went up. Damn, I don't need this. My academics is already up. Like, way, way up. Classes ended for today. Sewing machine by stealing in sync. You're having a good time to hang out with them. I give my best effort. This will come out great. Maybe he's talking to himself or something. The cheap material has been transformed. Without your help, I would probably be back home. But because of you, Kurama-sama, I was able to finish Zygomoto. Who designed that hat on that damn man? Okay, that's it. Alright. I would rather tell her about the wonderful friend I have named Sorobashi. Okay, we are level 9, so. And seeing him on Sunday will make it better. Hopefully by Tuesday he'd be all hanging out with us and stuff. That was the final touch in the Zippomo room. I'm so tired that I think I see my aunt. This is the last part, I can't give up. Ready, Zippo. Okay, level 9. We see him on Sunday. Everybody's emo in this damn dorm, so I'm leaving. Emo people, please, you need me. No! God! Okay, stop, sorry, I'm busy. She's disappointed, but every week I ain't. Oh well. Sorry, Luca. Class have ended today, so. So, class have ended today, and we. You see. She's not there. She's not. I don't need to. Yeah, you're asking, like, where are you going? Where are you going? I think I'm gonna go up to. I guess this is gonna be one more part, I guess, or two more parts after this recording. Or, yeah. I'm not socially outside school. Yeah, this classmate. It is level 9. 5,000 yen just fell out of your pocket. Do it. It's amazing if you're tired. Oh, that's good. That's really great. Okay, if we lose, there won't be tomorrow. There won't be tomorrow, I need to. We should spend this next weekend with that perfect fight. I prepared my week by you shutting your mouth. Sleep early. Get bad luck. Damn it, that's not fair. I was delicious, sushi. We seem satisfied. I know what was being, maybe Japanese. What do you like to eat with rice, kurama sama? Curry. Please. If you're Japanese, you must eat sushi. So with that help, hopefully. Now we're waiting for the thing until we max out every window. Ain't no one gonna call anyone to make an appointment because next Sunday it'll be. We have a conversation and a lot of talk about salvation. The salvation and then hope. Really dumb. Those off. Yes, I am now great condition.
Let's begin, shall we? I don't have much to say, though. In the end, it's your decision. All right, first question. Are you planning on going to college after you graduate or entering the workforce?
I could go to college.
I see. Well, if you've given serious thought to your decision, then I believe that is what you should do. Now, it's important to keep in mind that this decision is yours and yours alone. If someone else makes it for you, you'll regret it later. And then you'll have to live with the consequences, whatever they may be. But to be honest, I'm quite confident in you. You've really matured over this last year. I'm sure you're aware of it as well. What do you think has helped to bring about this change the most?
Losing a friend, I guess.
I see. Well, whatever the reason, you should be proud of the young man you've become. That's all for now. I hope you have a successful senior year. Let's see. Who's next? Ah, Aiga-san. Would you mind letting her know? Thank you.
It's cold. In a second. I guess this is awesome thought. Oh, can I talk to you?
I'm sorry I went off on my own. It's nothing, really. I just needed some time to think.
She seems to have something important to talk about.
When I finally calmed down after New Year's, I realized something. When I fought Ryoji, I got really scared when my consciousness began to fade. But that wasn't all. I was also confused and embarrassed when I realized I couldn't defeat him.
Yeah, that's why you
But I couldn't defeat him 10 years ago either, and I didn't have those feelings then. I really have changed.
Yes, you have. This is a leg. No. Being nice.
I've been thinking a lot about this change that's occurred in me. You know, in the past, if I didn't understand something, I would just ask someone to explain it to me. But since I've decided to live, no one's been able to answer the questions I've been facing. However, there is one thing I've come to understand. The reason why I wanted to be close to you was so I could monitor death. But even though death is gone now, I still want to be by your side. I still don't know what it means to live yet, but I want to learn the answer, and I think I can if I'm with you. So please, Please take me with you. I may not be strong enough, but I'll fight with you to the end. Please.
Don't let me down then.
Thank you.
And then today, where's Yukaka? Yukaka? Bukasan, san buka? Saka buka. And let me see the social link. So, social link is pretty much brand new, the last two though. Which is a transfer student and the music level. You got 6 days to get the last. Once we enter the damn thing, we can't get out any more people. Remember bad luck people. Social link, mail. Decision case again, no fortune. Here the divine message, place the believer. Game much closer. Today's luck is according to the fortune, you will have a very good luck. No financial worry and great help. But there's something inside. Okay, lucky charm. It's not 10,000 yen. Lucky day. So that's one way, I guess, to work or unreverse damn thing, right? Yes, one day. Maybe another. Be fine. Okay. We have no other choice. I like that. I guess we have to win. Actually, you, by you mean we, is just me. And you'll see what I mean by me later. Sama Tony. Let's finish this. Sama, I've been waiting for you. Let's go. I should be off here. Nobody easy, guys. Okay, tomorrow then. I'm having a good time hanging out with Bebe. I have finished. It seems Bebe has finally finished the mono. Your words will always have place in my heart, Ramsama. With my uncle these days, he will surely let me get a new heart. It is time for him to conceive. Thank you. time we hang out together. Thank you, we are done with him on this ship. The bond finally matured and nurtured and boom. Crap. You guys go to TARDIS, I'm gonna go to my room. Yes, do I really have to be the one who makes the decision in the damn group? So, it's nearing the day. And if we don't get him by Friday, then we don't max him out by Friday, then we're done. Come on guys, okay. So I think the thing is only open for Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, so... P.S. I don't think I'm gonna get it. To go. If I don't get him on Friday, then I'm gonna go straight to Tartarus. I don't think I'm gonna get it, but I'll try. I'll die trying, right? Those off. Now I'm great. So you got 3 days, people. 3 days. Straight to Tartarus. Get him level 8. I don't think I'm gonna get it. I think it's level 8 as well. I'm not gonna get his shit. I might be wrong, he might be level 9, so yeah. So if he's level, I think he's level 8, so let's check again. I'm sure he's level 8, so yeah, so it doesn't matter, I'm just gonna go through the Tartarus now. Since here. This is freaking matter because yeah. Need more than like to hang out with these three hang out with him before he gets maxed out, so I didn't max him out. I don't know what to do. I mean, I want to become a doctor and do I want to participate in music club? All I know that I'm not going to school or back home until I figure it out. I'll just find someone else to go until then. I took my dad's credit card from his wallet, so I've got plenty of money. I'm glad I had a chance to talk to you before I left. Tell the other. made up. Yeah, no, I had a feeling that lady in the background. Guys, so it's got a core that may have exploited their symptoms. Oh my god. The people just dying. Put your finger in his mouth, unbutton his shirt. Are you unbutton his shirt? It's so cold. He's dead, sorry. And we're dying, is it my turn now? No, I'm okay. Oh, so much for that thing. I didn't get him, kinda sad. I'm just at myself right now. Oh well.
Sup, dude?
That is very good. Okay, I'm in a great condition, so we're just gonna go right now. So it doesn't even matter. Oops. What letter is tonight? Let's go. So, PC. I am gonna end the recording now. But I'm gonna end the recording. I never said this. I did enough, I guess, Arcanus. So I'll see you guys next time here in Persona 3. So later.